One eternity later.
Is up and weather's not too bad, it's very windy. In fact, you probably can't hear me, I'll come a bit closer. So it's very windy and got rain shower but warm, so not too bad. Shouldn't be too uncomfortable. So, time for tea. Plan is I'm going to stick a sneaky little fishing line in here. There has to be trout in here, has to be. Has got a big blue fish on the map, so I have to pay for it. I don't know. Who's going to know in the dark, anyway? Who's going to know? Unless I get stopped and they review this footage, in which case they definitely will know. Right. So get the roll mat out and yeah, get tea on. Reposition that fire, I think. Just check the wind direction, make sure sparks aren't going to perforate my tent. Go in there.
No. Biltong. All right.
Cheers. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. I've got super noodles on my face. Wouldn't tell me if I had, would you? Well, so far so good. Weather's actually improved. Probably can't hear anything, probably due to the wind, but warm wind. Morning guys. Very, very windy outside. Very rough. About 5 in the morning. Turn this freaking thing down. And not off. I don't know what else we're bought. I don't know if you can hear the wind. Not slept much. So, battery's about to die on the GoPro. So I'll pack up and move on. Right. See me in a minute.